Dear customer, we thank you for purchasing the new era syringe pump. This model is NE300 from New Era Syringe Pumps USA. This machine is a very, very simple machine, almost a plug and play. Still, we are trying to prepare one video for you so that it becomes easy for you to run the machine. In this machine, this can only infuse. It cannot withdraw. And also, we cannot do any programming in this machine, mean to say that we have to stop it manually only. Now we are going, the first thing we are doing is loading the syringe. So this is one plastic syringe, and this is from a company HSW, and this is a 30 ml syringe. So here we will, in the syringe, this is called the barrel, and this part is called the plunger. And this is a barrel flange, and this is called the plunger flange. So firstly, we will load the syringe. This is called the end plate, and this is called the drive block. And this button, white one, if you will push it inside, this becomes free on this drive screw. So for loading the syringe, just put this flange at one end, and the second flange should be tight on this. That's all. And this is your syringe clamp. Push it upward, rotate it 90 degree, and put it on the syringe. So now the syringe is loaded. This machine works on 12 volts, and this is your power input. So your AC of 220 will be converted to the 12 volt DC. So this is your adapter which will convert your 220 volts AC to the DC. So connect the power and give the supply. So there is a power on switch on the back. So you have to press it down on one. So now the machine is on, and if you will press any arrow, these flashing digits will go. So in this machine, there are only two parameters that you have to give. One is diameter and second is the rate. Diameter is very important because with the diameter only, the pump calibrates the syringe and it knows that how much it has to move for the volume to be dispensed. Like this is a 30 ml syringe of HSW. So for HSW 30 ml, the internal dia is 22.9 mm. So we will feed this value. Go to the diameter, press the diameter key. So it is in mm, and we have to press 22.9. So it's already 22.9 actually. If it is not, we can always use these four arrow keys. And each arrow key corresponds to one digit on the LCD display. Suppose it is not 22.9, so we can always do that. Like the first digit, we want 2, so keep on pressing, it will keep on increasing. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0, 1, 2. Then we'd have to make it again 2, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0, 1, 2. So 22.9 mm is the dia. Suppose we have to give a rate of say 2 ml per minute. So we will press the rate. Now in the unit is ml per hour. Suppose we want ml per minute, then press it again. So you see that these two LEDs are flashing. Then again press it. And press the extreme arrow. So this has come to ml per minute, microliter per minute, ml per hour, microliter per hour, ml per minute. So we have to select ml per minute, leave it here. Now suppose I have to give a rate of say 2 ml. I can press 2 ml. If you have to move this arrow, keep on pressing with the extreme right key. And you will see that the arrow moves actually. See, Now I'm leaving it here, and now I will give the flow of 2 ml per minute. So now I will make it 2. Now this 0.2 I will make it 0. Keep on pressing 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0. So this has become 2 ml per minute. Now everything is set and we just have to start the pump to diffuse. I'm just putting a small tubing here. And now just press start so the pump will start pumping. If you want to see the volume, how much it has dispensed, you can press the volume and it says ml volume dispensed. So it has dispensed already 0.78. So this machine will keep on running until and unless you will stop it manually, because this is a very, very simple machine without any programming. If you want to set the volume also, you can go for the higher version, that is called any 1000 model, where you can give the volume also and the pump stops on its own. So you can see that it is flowing or it is infusing. So that is all. I hope that this demo video will help you. Still, if you have any queries, you can please feel free to contact Unigenetics. Thank you very much.